And you're insecure, and you're taking it out on me. That's a good script.
What the hell?
I don't care. I want you out.
What?
Take that thing down. Your grandson is a shitty person. Leave now.
Morty!
Rick, I didn't do anything! I sat through his entire screenplay!
You sat through it?
Yes! Did you want me to weep with joy? It's terrible!
Whoa, Morty! We're guests here!
I tried to be a good guest! He dragged it out of me!
I'm taking down this beacon.
No! Stop! That's not fair! Just because you hate your own writing doesn't make me a bad person! You like that? You want me to cut to 3 weeks earlier, when you were alive?
Whoa, Morty! You just purged.
Beacon arriving.
Okay, time to go. It's okay, Morty. It's the purge, you know? Pushing old lighthouse keepers down the stairs is totally cool.
It's not cool, Rick. I'm not like these people. I can't run around chopping people's heads off one day a year and then sleep well the rest of the time.
Well, you better start getting used to it, little bitch, because we got some company. Hey, there he is.
Here I am.
Morty, time to purge. Wow, Morty, now you're getting into it. Never expected that out of you. All right, let's go find my ship. Hey, Morty, there it is, down there, my ship. It looks to me like the... Morty?
Suck my... Eat this!
Ooh, boy, you're really, you're really going for it over there, huh? I think those people were just hiding.
I don't give a...
Okay, Morty, now you're just shooting corpses.
How do you like this?
Okay, buddy. All right, that's good. Good job. Time to go home.
Wait, stop! Please don't kill me! I never intended to harm you, I swear! I am trying to end the festival.
What do you mean?
I was going to use your ship to destroy the rich assholes that run our society and save my people from the horrors of this yearly festival.
That Rick! We gotta kill her! Kill her!
Whoa.
Kill her!
Jeez, Morty, purge it down a little.
Purge! Don't purge! You're sending me mixed messages, Rick!
Morty, you're acting like a freaking lunatic. Calm down.
Screw you, Rick! I'll purge you too, you old rickety piece of crap! This has been a long time coming! I'm gonna rip your guts out and smear them all over your face! I ain't taking no shit!
Okay, sorry about that. Now, where are these rich people?